We need to increase the number of skilled workers.
Workforce development today is economic development, and economic development is workforce development.
We need not only higher education, but a globally trained workforce.
It's my pleasure to announce that the Grand Rapids Community College is one of the 8 new colleges that will receive funding for a technical education center, in this case for the amount of $3.3 million.
The first part of this legacy grant consists of 11 acres of land on which to construct the MTech Center.
This is a very significant gift for us at Grand Rapids Community College and ultimately for this community.
Beginning in January of 2002, this Michigan Technical Education Center will bear the name of Leslie E. Tassel.
We must have the hands-on workmen who are actually capable of building the products skillfully and with great attention to quality.
Soil, however rich it might be, cannot be productive without cultivation. And so too, the mind, without cultivation, can never produce good fruit.
Today's achievement is yet another example with the Tassel family and the other benefactors on the private side working with a public institution, community college, to bring this into reality.
Be about students and making learning flexible and convenient for them.
We look forward to the day when we will welcome you through the doors and into this new facility.